And because it's a thing of joy to be in God's presence, more especially a day like this. We give God all the glory in the name of Jesus. David, you great way. Hallelujah. Niger.
Somebody shout to sing hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen. We have a Reverend Ochi Ude from Assemblies of God, New Sanctuary.
Jesus!
Power! God bless you, sir. We have Reverend Barrister Philip Abba from Assemblies of God, Okaru.
Jesus!
Power! What's up, Pastor? Can you be the judge?
Hallelujah!
Amen. Amen. God bless you.
Onyobula metu mwane ya kasi ya. Ayisha, ayisha. You're not touching anybody. Metu mwane ya kasi ya. Horongi nanya. Ibronyo wawai. Ahorongi. Metu mwane ya kasi ya. Ahorongi nanya.
Double portion.
Hallelujah. Somebody shout a big hallelujah. This is the day the Lord has made, and we have gathered together as witnesses to this great occasion. Whether the devil likes it or not, the celebration has started, and it must continue. In the name of Jesus, somebody say, nothing maker. I didn't hear you. I want to call the speaker because I don't want to be carried away and preach for 1 hour. So, Cho Onyebu O'Claude, preach sharp, sharp, sharp. Koko, Mtunisi, Koko, Hamanisi, and then we move on. And I have the privilege to invite to the podium the guest speaker of this occasion in the person of our Reverend Barrister Philip Abba. If you have the barrister saying here, Hannah get broken. Hannah got straight to the point. This is the thing. Yes, God bless you. God bless you. Equal 15 minutes. Next Saturday, never goes on.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Are you happy to be here today? Time is no longer our friend, so we shall go straight to the Word of God. Can somebody help me read the book of Genesis, chapter 2, verse 18? Genesis 2, 18. Somebody with an evangelistic voice may read from anywhere.
And the Lord God said, it is not good that the man should be alone.
And the Lord God said that it is not good that the man should be alone.
I will make him an helper meet for him.
I will make him a help meet for him. Holy and righteous Father, I ask that you sanctify your word at this moment. Cause your word to prosper in the life
of those that are to be joined together this afternoon. Cause your word to prosper in every life that shall be hearing the sound of my voice in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. I want to briefly speak on the topic that says God's idea for marriage. Shall we say it together?
God's idea for marriage.
God's idea for marriage.
God's idea for marriage.
Of course, we have known that the marriage institution is the first and the oldest institution in the history of man. And King James would always say, I will make him a herb meet for him. The word meet there, your sheep, shall we say it together? From where we read, the Bible is an archaic Anglo-Saxon Elizabethan English word for suitable or good. So in our contemporary modern English, it is, I will make him a helper suitable for you. I will make him a helper good for you. When the woman came to do what? To make the man complete. To give the man companion. It is a symbiotic relationship together today as a companion. What does a companion do for each other? Companions complement one another. When this person is down psychologically, probably the man is coming back and somebody has provoked the man outside and the man is upset and the man is fuming. As he enters the house, there is something that is expected of you. Gina Zom, are you hearing me? As the man is coming in, a good while, the moment you see the countenance of your husband, you have known the mood on the end. Whether the man is happy or not. And as a good companion, you embrace the man. How was your day? Who provoked you? And the man is feeling tense. Oh God, all the wise water. You are the one to make him forget those disappointments he encountered outside. You are to play the role of a good companion. Praise the Lord. So marriage is for companionship. No wonder the Bible says, woe is he that is alone. For when he falleth, nobody can help him. A natural norm of life, because it can happen. Because by men coming together, something has happened. Spiritually, socially, psychologically, physically, and otherwise.
Also, he had a man.
So, Sister Chinazom, congratulations. For you are now about to be complete.
Yeah.
Brother Samuel, congrats! For God has made you to be complete after today.
Fire. And that is why you have the privilege in this wedding to say, Jesus, I do not want to miss that marriage that you shall come to have with your sons. I want to be part of it. When you will come to take your own home, may I be raptured. And you can only do that by deciding to give your life to Jesus Christ today. And I said to Samuel and Chinazom, as you abide by these words that you have heard, your marriage shall be a blissful one in Jesus' name. Shall we bow our heads as we pray?
I surrender, I surrender. I surrender all to thee. see, the best thing that can happen to you, that God is going to give you a testimony, that it was the day Brother Samuel wedded Sister Jean Azam, that I decided to give my life to Jesus in order to enjoy that wedding day that will come, the great harvest day that will come. That will be a powerful thing that can happen to you. That I made up my mind to enjoy the wedding feast of the Master Jesus in the sky. I want to pray for you now. If you can make up your mind, Chineke na chojo wena loko wena nambo wena. The best thing that can happen to you this morning or this noon is to say, Jesus, I surrender to you. Right where you are, I want to pray for you. Just do one thing. If you want to receive Jesus into your life as your personal Savior, just lift up your hands. I'm about to pray for you. And that's the greatest miracle that will follow you. God bless you. I can see your hands. God bless you as you do this. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Let me see your hand very well. God bless you. Put down your hand. God bless you. God bless you. I'm about to pray. I want you to hook up your faith with my faith. Let's pray together. No watching now at again. Another wedding is coming. In that wedding, this choir will not sing. The angels of God will sing. In that wedding, you will not march on this particular cement house. You are going to march on a street that is made of gold. In that wedding, me, the pastor, will not be the officiating minister. In that wedding, God Himself will be the officiating minister. You shall be wedded with Master Jesus on the golden streets. The angels will be singing. Heaven will be rejoicing. Because once you were lost, but now you are recovered. Once you were headed towards destruction, but now you are headed towards eternity. Father in heaven, I pray for these beloved ones that raised up their heads. I pray for these ones that have surrendered themselves to you. I pray for this one that have decided to follow you. That thing you did in our lives, do it in their lives in the name of Jesus. Give them the power to become children of God. Lord, today I stand on this platform to cancel their names in the book of death and to transfer their names into the book of life. Let their testimony be on the wedding day of the Son. I surrender my life to Jesus. Take over their lives, give them the power to be children of God. For it is done. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Please jam your hands together. Ah, you are not really 12. Then the better, the Bible says, there is joy in heaven over a single sinner that repents. I say congratulations. God bless you in Jesus' name. Can you go to the law? So you are at the mother, a cigar, a cigar,
yes,
a cigar, a cigar, a cigar, a cigar, a
cigar,
a cigar, a cigar, a cigar, a I'm going to go to the house. Okay, this side of you. Kedi papa na mama ma oye no chitanya chinazo. Oye na ponya yung amancha mga bori ata. Sisam ya ba ya na wazi. Obo na ha ne ba ha ne anso. The man and the woman, the father or the mother, you are support of what is going on here today, and they want us to continue with this marriage. Come and hand over this woman to us. And at the same time, okay. Upon our mother and son, our representative that are ready to receive this young lady to say, carry on. We are happy. We've come to receive her. Come, go by the side of Onyekeri. Osei ti ela. The mama. Our mama. What are you playing? Mama, Obi on a kapa goto. Obi on a goto. Ese ya kwa. Mane moke. On a super sam. But by the way, Omeni Heja saw Omeni Kopotre Nozo. Ayanaga Potanozo, Assemblies of God, I am Aguman. Obiano Abun, Ome, Ome, Hippocene, Ome. It's like I did. Well, son, be happy now. The Kukwakan, I see Omeni Hippocene, Ome.
Do thy Lord.
Hallelujah.
He has preached everything.
Hey! You have finished every, therefore you should carry her whole self. I have put on a helmet and put on an ear. Unana, Good man. So, in a happy edition. I come on, Anya. On our toto. Elijah. I come on our toto. Also, Yeah. I am
Somebody
shout hallelujah! This is going to be an extraordinary marriage. We need a woman that she has a man there in Cassis. Make a Cassis. I got a giant, and I'm not some giant matter kitchen. Every time Lagos or see move where you're going get there. Okay, all them are finally.
Hallelujah.
You can go. Yeah, can they go be the Paulina, Paulina? Paulina, Paulina. No, be the other game more than here. Hey, my jack, I don't put no way out. Hallelujah. You can get there, Paulina, Paulina. Oh my God. Hallelujah. Aha. Something is about to happen here. Brother, something is about to happen here. No one has stand you question. Oh my God, you know, na Lagos. Or you know, China, so. Okay, let go the Paulina, Paulina. You check up on her. You check up on her. They will not come to get them. You get sure for my dad at your once. Okay, me, you let's see if I can.
In the name of Jesus. And I need Jesus. I will tell you about Jesus. Father, thank you for Jesus, for the name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Chair your hands together. Could you tell me? For the first time under the sun, I want to introduce to the church the youngest couple. Here today, you are meeting Mr. and Mrs. Sam Oko. Felicity, you can't go in on that.
Yeah, now my work I do too.
God said, you don't do your work, you spoil my own. I don't want me and you get problem.
No concern, man, I do my work.
You don't do your work, okay? You do your work, don't worry. I don't want me and you get problem, but you want me to
get problem. No, get problem. But I'm my work I
do
too.
You don't do your work, you're blocking my own, you're spoiling my own.
Thank you. Jesus, I can only give you. Honor Jesus, I can only give you.
I especially want to make welcome to the high table Bishop Ike. Be careful when you know I tell you in a high table, get that. Bishop Ike, I want to know what good in a high table, get that, get that. Makamezi and Mazop. Oh, I'm not here already. Aha. Godogu. Ndibe ke woke ogunu manyo kuoto. Ndibe ke manyo ogunu moke kuoto. Urobobo na urubia mezi ya rumunye unu oche. Mezi kuoro di unu oche. Aha. Ama mutawa na otu lotu. Okode. Okode. Ana ha ni bichara nke nwaanyi ya ke woke ga kwuru oto. E bichago nke nwaanyi ke woke ya kwuru oto. Nke nwaanyi ga kwuru oto maka odi na nwunye. O fi ya ka ha bu. Asi nke nwaanyi nọrọ ndu ka nke woke kwuru oto wa pata. Ọkụ si ebe. Ọkụ ọ dị. Ọkụ ọ dị. Unu kwọrọ na aka n'ọdị n'ezi. Ka anyị na-agbapụ ya ọsọsọ unu nọrọ n'ọdụ biko nụ ndị ọma ndị ọma. Ọkwa otu a ka unu ga-esi nọgide ịdụ ọdụ n'aha Jizọs. Ego ga-erubere n'isi. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, with the speed of lightning, we are going to do the opening prayer. Biko ebe a ka ndị chairman over n'aka.
Praise the Lord! Achọ m ka isi anyị n'akụkụ wee kọ. And if you want to learn, then make it one of the level you know. You will insert it. Level you know. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
After a walk, I need a good job. We're fine, she need good.
Wow, I'm so glad that's your
Praise the Lord. Kuna kuna na ndekola yokuwa. This is member. This is your captain of star. They will put. Can put on Oscar in China welcome. Nadi bongo leja na kolomba na chelo ni can put on Oscar welcome. So, Pastor, Pastor Kachim goes there na Jesus. Anes the hotel danao. They are here, this the year, them see. Here, those who are close to, and if you make up now, but I know you speak. Amen. Here, yet, thank you, okay, yet, thank you, man. Here, Pastor. Everybody, ever, here, you put your
name. Okay, you put your name.
I'm going to touch you. And I'm going to touch you. Share together. Thank you.
I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you're Because of what I can only have an audience.